Hey outdoors, how's it going? Alright guys, Infinite Sky here. I don't know how much of this game is left, but I'm gonna assume maybe just a few hours. So I'm gonna try and finish it tonight. Because I kinda wanna get it out of the way so I can start doing other stuff. We can have all these Far Cry games done and life will be good again, because I've been playing this game, I think, since like fucking September or something. I'm streaming it. I just want it done. Oh man. Hey Traxxas. I'm
so happy to see you.
How's it going? Alright. I think I already did all this stuff. No, I didn't. There's something wrong with my mouse, guys. I think it's from me banging it against the desk too much, but it's kinda... It's got a weird sort of latency to it. So that might affect my gameplay a little bit, but we'll see. It's like the sensitivity's all wonky on it or something. Whoa, what's up with that audio? Oh. Okay, that was really weird. I don't know if you guys noticed that or not. That was just really weird audio lag right there for a second. I think we're good now, though. Alright, so as far as missions and stuff go, we got the few outposts and shit over here. We got three of those left. Might as well just go and do that first, and then we'll do some story missions. So we'll get these outposts and shit out of the way. Won't take too long, and then we'll just get all the rest of the story missions done. Fortresses, we got a couple of those left to do too. So, but we're gonna try and get this done tonight, because... And if I don't, then whatever, we'll finish it tomorrow. Fast travel.
I'm glad you came back.
Well, I'm just leaving you there, dude. I'm sorry. I'm not helping you. It's your problem, not a me problem. Propaganda center quest. I can't remember what that does.
Help needed. There's been a wolf attack just outside the bakery.
I don't think I've done any of those. Maybe I did. Alright, let's just go there. Does this game actually expect me to get somewhere with the hang glider right there? I don't think so. I'm gonna just find a regular vehicle. Perfect. This is what I needed. Oh god, I don't know how that didn't hit me. What the? Oh, he's behind the tree. Yeah, I needed this vehicle, thank you very much. I just wasted that. I'm just gonna make more of those whenever I get a chance. Grayson, what's up? Halo 5? Man, I haven't played Halo 5 in a really long time, dude. The problem is, I don't know if... I feel like I'm yelling over this. Let me turn the volume down. I don't have Xbox Live right now. That's the issue. So I can't, unfortunately. Do I have you on Xbox? Can't remember if I do or not. You don't know? Oh. Your name sounds familiar, so I'm pretty sure you've been in my stream before. Yeah, dude, I need to get Xbox Live first. Halo ODST. Okay, gotcha. Yeah, I knew your name sounded familiar. I'm normally not very good at remembering names, but some of them I can. Halo ODST, man, I think I did that like back in September or something like that. Starting to realize how beneficial these are to have, and it just absolutely sucks when you don't have them. Don't you dare. Just don't. How are you alive, sir? Oh good, now I got you pricks attacking me. Holy fuck, dude. Everything in this game just needs to take a chill pill right now. I don't know who the fuck, really? Where would there be a mortar, oh my god, dude. Yeah, I need to figure out where that's coming from, because that's just straight up pissing me off. I just stopped to get a fucking green leaf, that's it. That's all I wanted to do. I'm just gonna get out of here now. Sorry, you guys are on your own now. Yeah, I'm not even gonna do that. See ya. I just almost went over a cliff. Did I get him? No, I didn't. I don't think I did. Are you serious? Really? Please stop doing that. Please just fuck off. What the hell is that? Was he shooting fucking rockets at me? What is this? There's a grenade launcher. Holy shit. I was wondering what was hitting me so hard there. Can't believe that didn't kill me. No, I need this vehicle. You need to go. You need to get out. Please get out. Thank you.
I don't like driving anyway.
Fortunately, I don't have a choice. To record, I use OBS. And if I'm recording stuff off of consoles, I just use the Elgato. I use the Elgato to live stream as well. But what I do is I'll hook the Elgato up to one of my monitors, and then I can just stream it with OBS instead of using the Elgato itself to live stream. So that way I can use Streamlabs and shit like that. Okay, this is probably gonna be... kidding me, dude. I'm getting really tired of fucking animals attacking me. Place boxes everywhere. It's insane. Oh, are you serious? Yeah, get fucked, dude. Well, there goes my vehicle. How? I would love to know where this mortar is. Where is that even coming from? Oh. Somehow that hit me. Don't know how, but it somehow hit me. Oh, you're on Twitch. So you live stream on there. Oh yeah, you would duck. You would duck right as I do that. Fucking little bitch, dude. Yeah, I don't, there are a few people I watch on Twitch, but it's not many. I don't really use Twitch all that often. I'm so confused. Oh. On YouTube. Is this your YouTube account that you use right here? Since there's like nobody watching, I just like check out other people's channels sometimes. Oh, okay, gotcha. So I'm assuming this is like your gaming YouTube. Throw a subscription your way, dude. There, you're at 7 now. Alright, let's try that again, except not be a total fucking retard. Yeah, no worries, dude. I'm so confused. Wow, dude. Like, why is there just a helicopter here? For some random fucking reason. Are you fucking kidding me? That's just gonna kill me. Straight up. I don't even understand why that's there. Well, I don't even understand why any of these things are here. Did you climb up? Thank you. Hope that mortar asshole's dead. I've never met this much resistance at a radio tower before. Piss off, dude. Oh wow, there's people up here. I just love how that mortar notification just kind of glitches right there, and it's not gonna go away for a long time. Okay. Spent 20 minutes on one radio tower, guys. Might take me like 8 hours to finish this game, not gonna lie. I don't even know how much is left, to be completely honest. I really don't. So, one more radio tower, and then I think there's like 5 more, or 3, 4, 5, 5 more outposts. Might have to actually check out some of these weapons that I keep unlocking. So I've actually unlocked a fair amount. Is this repairable? I need to repair this. It's kind of dead almost. Okay. So this is done. Discover this. Okay. Okay. Pagan Min. That's his fortress right there. Let's just go and get rid of that. Grab that body armor.
You
there was absolutely nothing left of that guy. Same with him. Get fucked, dude. Honestly. Oh shit, I'm going the wrong way. I'm not even gonna bother trying to fight that heavy dude. I like the fact that I actually have a really good sniper rifle right now. I can just kill them in one shot if I get a headshot, but they are still kind of a pain in the ass. Realize I was that fucking close, Jesus. Alright, let's see if I can't find a good vantage point here where I can just snipe them. That's the best way to take out outposts. Probably the cheapest way to do it, but it's still very effective and I quite enjoy the method, so I'm probably just gonna do that if I can get away with it. Oh, these monkeys and whatever better not attack me. Don't you dare alert the outpost that I'm here. Okay, good. Man, if that outpost, like, got alerted that I was here because of that, I would not have been happy. Alright, we got snipers, we got an alarm. Got those assholes there on a machine gun turret. Man, that was about to be over right there. Okay. I don't think so, bitch. If I could just do this without being detected, that'd be great. And I won't have to worry about the alarms. I've done it before, but it's kind of annoying. Because you just don't know where everybody is sometimes. And getting rid of the alarms is kind of annoying in and itself, so... Oh, I hear an animal. I wonder if I can just... How many alarms are at this place? Maybe that'll draw somebody out. Hoping it will. Oh, here we go. Kick his ass, dude. So there's like a whole... Okay, I might actually just have to go down there. Really don't want to, but... No way, I did it! Oh, thank God for that snow leopard. That's great. I'm gonna have to probably do that more often. That is actually a really good way to take out outposts, holy shit. Oh wow, where am I? Am I... Oh dude, am I stuck? You're whining. Alright, what's that?
Those who left are now homeless.
Alright, that's one outpost done. Let's go get the other one. You're kidding me right now. What is going on? Didn't even see that dude there. Then we got this radio tower. Go do that, and then we'll do the other outpost, and then we'll go do the story missions. After I get this leaf. It's the last radio tower in the game. It's kind of crazy, actually, to think that.
Mm-hmm.
See ya. I'm just all around done dealing with those trucks. Oh god, there's a beehive here. I've been, oh, hey Schizo, spent an entire day off cam to finally create a short stream talking proudly and suspiciously. Who's that? Oh god. Eugenia Cooney? Who is that? I don't think I've heard that name before. Maybe I'm living in a box. I don't know. Better off, I assure you. Well, now I'm curious. Can't just say that stuff and expect me to, or expect to just leave me hanging like that. This message thing is annoying. I wish YouTube would just allow people to swear without me having to show or hide the message. That'd be great. Unless she's being real about a recent tweet. Alright, I hope this one isn't too complicated. Oh, I have to jump over there. Okay, wait. Oh, no, I don't. What am I doing? I'm being an idiot. That's totally up to you, man. You like your logo, you like your logo. But if you feel like you want to change it, that's totally your call, dude. Last radio tower. Oh, okay, gotcha. Schizo. I don't even know what my logo is. It's just, I just saw it one day and I liked it and I thought it looked cool, so I'm like, hey, yeah, I'll just use this anime picture as my profile. But Fallen Angels are kind of the theme of this channel, so I did see it, and then it's kind of like, kind of goes with it a little bit, so.
Huh. Now that those propaganda broadcasts have stopped, I've clearly gone mad.
Damn it. I shouldn't have done that. Alright, I got to do these real quick outposts, and then we'll do story missions. I just want to get them out of the way. Normally I do stuff like that off stream, but you know what, I just really don't care. I'll stream for 5 hours tonight, because I actually have energy for once, so. Perfectly okay with that, if that's how long it takes. I honestly don't know. Man, I remember when I first started doing this, I used to stream every single day for like 3 hours and I had no problem with it. Now I can't really do it anymore. I wish I could, but I don't really have that kind of stamina. If you'd like to be scarred for life, I implore you to watch a recent bit of her body checking herself. God damn it. You, sir, are alive still. Oh, God. Wrong gun. Thanks, Eagle. You're still a dick, and I'm still gonna try and kill you because I fucking hate you. Hold on. Hold on. I'm gonna look this person up. Oh, this person. Oh. I know who you're talking about now, Schizo. Yeah, she's like... I know. Okay, I see. I see who you're talking about. Wasn't she like part of a YouTube channel like forever ago? Yeah, she looks really, really... She looks really unhealthy. I didn't even know that was her name. I just remember seeing her. Oh god, I'm gonna die. That's what happens when you're on your phone and you're trying to play a video game. PLC, what's up? No, this is definitely not my first time playing the game. It has been a long time, though. I played this game when it released, and that was probably the last time. So, it's been about 5 years. To emulate a character from The Nightmare Before Christmas. Oh, okay. I didn't even know what the reasoning was behind that. And how are you doing, by the way, Mr. PLC? Welcome to the stream. Alright, let's go do that outpost before I got distracted here. No, I need your vehicle. Get out. Get out. Get out. I need it. I need it.
Yes, take it, of course. The tank is full.
Well, thank you. That's very generous of you. Now, can you get out of the way so I can get in? Oh my god. Thank you. Yeah, Pagan Min, as far as I know. Because, from what I remember from the endings, it doesn't really turn out it doesn't really turn out good no matter who you choose, so. Hold on guys, I'm gonna read your comments here in a second once I'm not driving, because then I end up doing stuff like that and crashed into stuff. I know there's a secret ending if you just sit at the beginning of the game and Pagan Min lets you go and spread his mother, or yeah, spread it. Let, holy fuck, I can't talk. Let's AJ spread his mother's ashes. Holy fuck. This music's fucking with my head, man. Can't even talk properly. Okay, I think this is probably close enough. Pagan is your stepdad. Yeah, yeah. Okay, where's that third alarm? It's on the other side. I can probably get it from over here. As long as this buddy here on the roof doesn't see me, should be okay. Oh, thanks, Traxxas. Appreciate that, dude. Oh, shit. I'm gonna get spotted. Where is he? Doesn't matter. I'm not gonna get the liberated XP, but it just really doesn't matter at this point. God, yeah, man, I can't even aim. Really? Okay, well. Guess we're going down there. Oh, dude, if that... Are you kidding me? Did that kill me? Dude, if that RPG killed me, I don't know. Made a DLC where you can join Pagan Min. Yeah, I know this game has DLCs, but I haven't played them before. There's like some sort of Yeti one or something like that. Can't believe that RPG didn't kill me. Yeah, I found PLC. I found in the third game. Once you get to the second island after you kill Voss, that's like the best tactic, because like for every single outpost on that second island, there's really good vantage point. You can just take all the outposts out like that, and it's super easy. Plus, I love the sniper rifle, because you can just destroy the heavies with one shot to the head. Alright, need to find the weapon thing. Whatever that might be. Alright, I'm gonna catch up on comments here. I think I missed a couple here from you, Schizo. They love what's been going on. People say a Brad doll. Maybe it started with those dolls, but she has that one movie advertised everywhere in her room. Yeah, no, that makes sense. Off to sleep. Alright. You have a good one, Schizo. Thanks for joining in. I will talk to you later. Alright, shit, what am I doing? I'm trying to find that building. I don't remember if I sold it, dude. If it's in the quick sell option, then I might have. Let's see. No, it's still here. I still have it. Is there something you can do with this? If there is, I don't know what it is. Let's see. I got pretty much all these skill points unlocked. Shit, dude, I got 7 skill points. I can just keep doing these syringe things. What do I need for this? Payback. Oh, the arena. I haven't done the arena. I don't really think that's gonna benefit me much at this point in the game, but to the syringes I use. Alright, cool.
Killed all the soldiers.
Rank 10 in the arena. When I first played this game, I did 100% it, but I'm not doing that this time around just because for the purpose of streaming it. What I was mainly doing as I was playing this game is I was doing all the side missions and stuff, and all the outposts and whatever off stream, and then just doing the main story quests on stream. But today I just kind of want to get this game done, just because I've been streaming it since I think September. So I'm gonna try and get it done this stream. I'm pretty sure I got a fair amount left, but I'm gonna try, see how it goes. There's other games I want to play on my channel, and I don't like doing too many games at once, because then I get distracted, and then some games I just don't end up finishing, and I don't like doing that. You got 100% already? Oh, okay, gotcha. Yeah, I don't know how many achievements I got unlocked on this, because I'm playing this on PC, so of course it's Steam achievements, but... Oh no! I wouldn't even have that, because this is a Ubisoft game, it'd be through Uplay. So I don't even know if Uplay has achievements for this game. I'm not really sure. Oh god, don't fucking see me right off the bat. That would really suck. Yeah, I'm like that too, usually. I usually try and 100% stuff. Far Cry 5 I did. And I haven't done New Game Plus yet. But I streamed Far Cry 5 not long ago. To be honest with you, I actually really like that game. I thought it was... 3 in the series is my favorite. Far Cry 5 is definitely probably a second. I actually really enjoyed it. Don't get me wrong, I really do like this game too, but it's very, very similar to Far Cry 3 in terms of game mechanics and whatnot. Which, I mean, it's okay. I mean, I appreciated this game for what it was, story-wise and whatever, but... Welcome back, Grayson. I haven't played Primal, dude. That's the only game in the series I haven't played. I played every single Far Cry game except for that one. Even the old one. I played the old one. I actually streamed the old one on my channel. That game is fucking hard, dude. Almost broke a keyboard or two playing that one. And New Dawn, yes, I actually pre-order New Dawn, and I don't pre-order games ever. You'll rarely ever see me pre-order games, but that one I actually did, just because I had the money at the time. I guess that's actually coming out in 2 days, so looking forward to giving that a go. I'll probably be streaming it as well. I don't do a lot of blind Let's Plays on my channel. Far Cry 5 is actually one of the only games I played on my channel blind. I normally don't do that. Oh, how did that miss? Ooh, rest in peace. I hate it when they come up here. Why don't they just stay down there? You know what I didn't do? Was tag everybody. I forgot to do that. Normally I do that, but this time I didn't because I'm an idiot. But you know what I am going to do? Because this actually worked last time. Oh, no, 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 no. Someone behind me. I didn't even see this guy. What the hell? I have killed more men than you can imagine. That was the last guy. Alright, that was the last outpost, so all I have left to do is these fortresses once they're not ridiculously difficult to take out. Yeah, man, stealth killing's fun. I'll be totally honest, stealth isn't my forte, I absolutely suck at it, but when I can nail it, absolutely love it. Pop myself off here with health. Go refill on ammo and then we'll go do the story missions. Oh wait, actually I was gonna check some out. I wanted to see what the weapons were that I unlocked. I kinda like my loadout the way it is, but what was the other thing? I unlocked it's a RPG. Or not, fuck, not an RPG, sniper rifle. I don't know why the fuck I just called that an RPG. What was the thing I just unlocked on the other radio tower? These are all signature weapons. Maybe it was a sidearm. Oh, it was this. Is that a crossbow? What the hell is an autocross? It is a crossbow. I don't ever remember using this before. So what kind of ammo would this take? I'm curious. I gotta check this out. Any forts? What do you mean? Oh, yes, 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 I have. All of the ones on this island I have. Wherever they are, I think it was these few. I got everything done on this island, I'm thinking Far Cry 3 here, but on this side of the map I have. These ones I'm waiting until the difficulty is decreased, and I of course got to do that by doing more story missions. So it's just like can you get your ammo back? What does this take? I have no idea. It's kind of neat though, it's a good stealth weapon. I'll probably just, I don't know, I'll hold on to it for now, we'll see how it goes. Alright, let's go and do this. Fast travel there, so that way it's faster to get to. I don't recall it being hard. I still have a few Shangri-Las left to do. Where are they? I have one here and I have one here. I guess that's the only two I have left. Oh no, never mind. I have one over here. I think I've only done like three of them, dude. But yeah, I don't know. So far I thought they'd been easy. I'm gonna have to do these ones and find out. It might be hard. Hey Platinum, how's it going, dude? Alright, let's test this out. Oh my god, that's badass as shit. You know what's great about this thing? You don't have to, Do I get double skins for that, I wonder? Nope, you don't. That's kind of dumb, because it's kind of close to the bow and arrow. Oh, you got a new logo? Oh, thanks for the like, Platinum. I appreciate that a lot, dude. You should upload a dude and so you can check it out. Alright, I need a vehicle. I'm not going to walk that entire way. Hopefully I can find one. That missed. Man, I think this is officially like my new favorite fucking weapon. This is pretty badass. I don't even recall like the last time I was playing this game ever using this crossbow. This is actually really neat. Alright, let's grab this vehicle and can I drive this on the bridge, I wonder? Wait a minute, is it faster to get? No, I just have to go all the way around.
Ajay Gale has liberated every single outpost in Kiran.
Tried to get around him. I tried. Can't say I didn't try. I do have a Ubisoft account, yes. If you want to add me, it's InfiniteSky12. And I've got the same profile picture as my YouTube channel. I'm pretty sure you'd need a Ubisoft account anyway just to play these games. What level am I? What do you mean? Are you talking about on Uplay? Talking about Uplay, I didn't even know Uplay had a leveling system. I know Steam does, but I didn't know Uplay did. Oh, you don't? Yes, I have played Halo Reach. I actually streamed Halo Reach shortly before ODST, and I think that's when you said you came into my stream. Level on Ubisoft account. I don't even know, dude. I didn't even know it had a leveling system. Let me check real quick. I am level 24, I guess. That's crazy, man. I didn't even know there was a leveling system on here. And if you want to add me on Xbox, I believe that's my Xbox tag. Now, are you kidding me, dude? I can't even get away. Get my bolts back, dude. Wasted all my goddamn healing syringes. Jesus. Yeah, I got, I play PC mainly, but I do have a PS4 and I do have an Xbox. But, PC's my main platform.
Hey, over here.
gonna pay me money, sir. You better. Saved your ass. It's kind of stuff I should just put in the description, but I don't. Because I never think to.
Ajay, you're just in time. Pagan's broadcast is starting.
What's this about?
No clue, brother. But we're going to find out.
Is that a glitch? Why is his voice not coming through? Can you guys hear him? What the fuck's up with that? I think that's a glitch. It's the mind thing with Yuma. The mind thing with Yuma was the last one when fucking that dickhead CIA agent left AJ on the mountainside. unless this is a different one. Oh, this is a mining thing. Okay. Sorry, I haven't played this game in so long, dude. I don't remember a lot. I can sort of hear him, but it's not loud. I don't know what's up with that. May Pagan's light shine upon you all. Yeah. That was a weird glitch. I'm sorry about that, guys. Good thing
sounds
I...
Sounds like he's calling us out.
Put subtitles on.
The mines. You know what to do.
I don't remember this. See how it goes. Am I gonna have to choose a mission? Oh, thank God. I hate fucking choosing between the two. It's really annoying. Oh my God, everyone, would you chill out? How far away is this? Oh, it's not that far. Just walk up there. This is when you kill Yuma? Okay. Yeah, you don't really see too much of her. Like, I think the only time I saw her was that last mission before the Key to the North, and that was when she was there when you were up in that fucking mountainside prison thing.
She has a remarkable ability to make consistently terrible introductions. I'd love for you two to meet on better terms. She really has been the driving force behind most of my successes. She forges deals with my international buyers. She polices Noor and Dapur. She even finds time to run my army. Well, that is until her recent obsession with Kirati superstition took a hold of her. She thinks I don't know about the expedition she's been sending up the mountains looking for magical paintings or whatever it is. I'm as open as the next fellow about negligible losses for the sake of employee morale, but only so many pins can go missing from the stationary cupboard before someone has to lose a hand.
We need to burn that poster. Oh, I found a way, dude. I found a way. Don't know how I did it, but I did. I didn't know you could burn them. I was actually wondering, like, how you're supposed to get those ones who were, that were really high up. Search for Yama. I'm gonna call her Yama from now on. Can I read that? Feel it in the water, feel it on the earth. Visions never lie. You're going to die, sorry to break it to you. Sponges can... Run, run like hell, run until Kyrat is no more than a memory. It's your only option. Run like hell. Reminds me of that Pink Floyd song. Okay. Let's go. Which paper? This paper? If you guys want me to read stuff aloud, I can. I don't care. I just normally don't. Because what I do is, once I upload the stream, I just tell people to pause the stream if they want to, or pause the video if they want to read stuff. Because a lot of that stuff I normally don't spend too much time on. the last expedition before we bled out. Hi. You came out of nowhere.
How was that?
Not this again, really. Are we doing like that same thing we did when we were on the... Yeah, we totally are. Goddamn, I hated this man.
Pathetic. Pagan sets a boy like you to kill me? After everything I did for him. Before your horrible mother came along, he was fearless. Nobody could stand up to him.
Then your mother.
Your mother.
Dear security, AJ, please find the sample of the truth airborne toxin. It's found anew that... Should change it to a sort of suffering from the truth is that Kyrat was always going to change you. That's why we never discussed home, mom. That's why we never discussed home. Some sort of hidden message in that. Wasn't too hidden though, it was pretty obvious. You know, this is like that boss shit. When, what's his face? Jason there was going through all those fucking hallucinations. This is exactly what this reminds me of.
She weakened his resolve. He turned him into this simpering cell of a man. He stopped being a king that day. He was broken. Weak.
Can't even run. This is as fast as it's gonna let me go. Alright, well, it's gonna make me, I'm not sure, man. I'm gonna have to wait till we get to that point. Oh, God. What the hell is this? Are these guys enemies? Yeah, they totally are. How did that miss? Oh, this is that bow that slows time down. I didn't even realize that. If I have to go down there, or do I just gotta kill everybody? I just have to keep doing that. Hey, what's up, Jesse? How you doing, man? Kill both of them? Yeah. Is that even possible? I can't even remember if that's possible. I don't think so. How do I get through that? Oh, I gotta shoot that. It's not. Okay, that's what I thought.
I lied to myself. I thought he would get better. He had to get better. But no. What is broken stays broken. It stays weak. But Pagan will not break me. This country will not break me. And you will not break me.
This person is really pissed off. Ooh. What the fuck, dude? I didn't even press anything and it did that. I'm doing pretty good, man. Still think I'm playing Far Cry 5, apparently, because I keep doing Far Cry 5 controls. Okay, so far so good. One thing I absolutely did love about this game is the fact they added grappling to it. I think grappling is a really cool mechanic. Shit, I thought that's where I came from. Yeah, what's up, Grayson?
You got me.
Oh, she's naked. Gonna get a copyright, or not a copyright strike.
Let's stop playing this game.
Community guideline strike. Yeah, this is the game that introduced that mechanic, actually. To happen.
Die,
okay, apparently.
Time to do what Pagan would never do himself. Time to kill you. And mix your mother's ass since hint law.
Okay, Yoma, chill out. First you were seducing me, and now you're being a bitch again, so I don't know. Alright, I'm assuming I gotta keep doing this over and over until I find out which one's her. Oh god, I can't. Shit, I missed that prompt. I just noticed you can't even see what your health's at right now. How did I miss that? Shit, guys, I may die. Guys, I'll read your chat, in a second. I'll answer your question here in a second, Grayson.
Sabor, I got Yuma.
Praise Banashur. This is the will of Kira. Owen's looking down on you now, brother, and he's proud of all the difference you're making. Bacon's next, Ajay, and then it's all done. We'll be free.
Oh shit, dude, I got that skill now. Can I get it? Jumper fall onto an enemy. Oh, that's not the right thing. Gain an additional health slot for 4. Okay. I'm gonna have to wait until I can do that. New and powerful weapons are on sale at trading post now. Awesome. Alright, let me read chat. Sorry guys. I'm gonna scroll back here. I do that all the time. Not necessarily Far Cry though. Uncharted, then Watch Dogs. I was still on the Uncharted controls. Yeah, dude, it sucks when you're used to doing one thing and then you do another. Do you want an Xbox code? You don't have to, dude. It's fine. When I get time and money, I'll just end up getting a subscription to Live myself, so it's all good. I'll probably get it for like a year or something like that. So, appreciate the offer, but nah, it's good. Alright, what else do we got here? So, since she's dead, I can just do her fortress. We gotta be getting close to the end of this game now. Is there no more Golden Path missions? I guess I gotta do the Longinus one and then another one will appear maybe. Let's go ahead and do her outpost or her fortress or whatever. Dude, I remember when I did Paul deplores fortress. I was getting salty as hell, so hopefully that doesn't happen on this one. It's like no matter what I did, I was always setting alarms off. And man, I was getting annoyed. What the hell are these? Look at all these weapons I just unlocked. Holy shit. Whoops. Do they just get added or... Yeah, they do get added. I just have to buy them. This looks like the LMG I had in Far Cry 5. What's the... It doesn't tell me the ammo capacity. This German machine gun has such a high rate of fire that it shreds enemy soldiers. Dude, this sounds badass. This actually sounds badass. I'm gonna buy it. we'll put it in place of my last LMG. I'll get a... Pretty keen on the red dot sights. Optical sight, maybe. Let's use the red dot. It's cheaper. Extended mag, we're definitely gonna get that. Get some sort of badass paint for it. That was kind of cool. Yeah, dude. Getting all the chests, that sounds tedious as hell. I mean, it's cool that they all show up and whatever, but, man, that would take a long time. Is this an LMG 2? What is this? Oh, this is a burst rifle. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know what else was unlocked. What new stuff was unlocked. It doesn't tell me. Alright, let's... ammo's already full.
It's a warning with this one. They must be stopped.
Holy shit, dude. This LMG is pretty badass. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do the wingsuit. Oh fuck. I was wondering what the fuck that was. Goddamn alarm. Oh, maybe it doesn't show the chest. Oh, it does until you gotta be like really close. Oh my god, dude. You got every single one of these? That is crazy. That would be tedious as living hell. I might do it though. I'm not gonna do it on stream, but I might do it just for the hell of it. That might be interesting. That is crazy, man. That's a lot of chests. Ow. You know what? You know what? I'm just trying to walk away here, and you're being a fucking righteous dickhead.
This is what they always do, but we have some warning with this one. They must be stopped.
Yeah, we were gonna do her thing. Okay. I'm gonna need you to stop. Thank you.
Sure, take my car. I don't need it.
Yeah, who doesn't need their car? Oh, you people. Just, you, I don't know why you... Thank you. Get out of the way.
Back and forth, back and forth.
No, fuck off, dude. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. You guys are on your own. Sorry. Didn't see anything. Didn't hear anything. Oh, I failed to protect the outpost. That's so sad. I'm not gonna lie, one of my biggest pet peeves in video games is when games force you into doing stuff like that. It's really quite annoying. I mean, to an extent, it's okay, but stuff like that, I find it really annoying. Do they take it over? I didn't think they took it over again. I thought it just meant you didn't get the XP for it. It's still fine, dude. I don't think they take it over again. I think it just means it's just another opportunity for XP. Yeah, I know, dude. Yeah, that is really annoying. Know what I also hate, but I find absolutely hilarious? Not a whole lot of games I find do this, but Skyrim's like prime example of it. When you're like in the middle of fighting something and then an NPC will force you into dialogue, and then you can't do anything, and then whatever you're fighting kills you, because you're forced into dialogue with an NPC. Skyrim does that shit to me all the time, man. And it's annoying, but it's actually kind of hilarious at the same time. Yeah, dude, I normally just go up on the walls and snipe people, but when I tried doing that last time, it didn't work out for me. You should have seen how bad I raged the last time. I'm not even gonna lie, dude. I was full out salty as fuck. Can I turn this mortar around and just use the mortar on them? Wouldn't that be funny? Totally can. I can actually tag people this way, too. That's kind of neat. I wonder if they'd see me if I did this. I bet you they would. I can guarantee you they would. I don't know how that dude didn't see me. He was like standing right the fuck there. I wonder if this mortar will kill that last alarm. Let's find out. I'm gonna try it. Didn't kill the alarm. I was just curious. I don't know why I did that. I could have done that a whole better way, but oh well. I don't expect to survive this, guys. I really don't.
We are coming from the air.
Get a trophy if you kill 30 people with this thing? Seriously? Well, I'm gonna do it then. After I kill this helicopter, because it's being a real pain in my ass right now. No! Weapon wheel, you dick! I'm gonna die. Straight up. Alright, I'll try and do it stealthy this time. I'll quit messing around. Almost imperative on these later outposts and fortresses that you do take out the alarms, because if they call in reinforcements, you're fucked, dude. There's no room for error. I do think it's absolutely... I had no idea you could just tag people with this, though. I think that's really neat. Just literally, just like that. It's kind of cool, so you can like see what's going on the other side too. I know there's got to be more than those few people there, but there obviously is. How does that dude not see me? Oh, there's a guy up there. No way. No way! Fucking fuck, what? Alright.
We will be there in 30 seconds.
Oh my god. Fucking dogs, dude. I'm dead again. For your guys' sake, I'm gonna try not to rage. For your guys' sake, I'm gonna really, really try not to rage. Holy shit. Yeah, but I don't have an RPG. That's the problem. If I can get that one alarm from this side here, then I'll do it. And then I'll just kinda. Are you fucking. I don't even have an option to restart that. Didn't think there was a cuck right there! Just kill me, dude. Just fucking kill me. Just do it. Holy shit. Yeah, because when I rage, I start screaming into the fucking microphone, and I don't really think it's too pleasant for you guys to listen to. Didn't even see there's a fucking guy there. Okay, so was that the alarm that I couldn't get to? Yeah, it was. Okay, so let's go to the other side and then get those other two alarms. I could give a fuck, man, if they spot me. I just want those alarms gone. I hope that was the right alarm. I think it was. Better be. No, it wasn't. Fuck, dude. I still gotta go to the other side.
You are my friend.
Grapple you! Oh, God, okay. Glad I didn't take fall damage there. I would have been pretty goddamn salty. Not gonna lie. Alright, let's see if I can get to this alarm. I'm not getting through there. No grapple points here, really? Don't do this to me, game. fucking really. Wow, dude. Alright, I guess we'll go up here and then climb around, I guess. It wasn't. Thanks, man. Ooh, dude, fucking... I'm getting this fucking alarm, dude. Alright, everybody, come at me. I don't give a shit. I just wanted that fucking alarm gone. Oh, shit. What the hell is this, dude? That is a lot of bullets for one guy. Look how slow they die. My god. Good job, you just blew yourself up with whatever that was. Alright, I hope this is the last guy. This better be. You are not invincible, sir. Not with this sniper rifle. Alright, that was way easier. Oh, with the elephant? Dude, I've only ever done that once. I'm not even gonna lie. I only did that the one mission in the game where it forced you to ride an elephant. Raided outposts in this region will no longer be attacked by UMIS troops. Alright.
Amita's orders for what she wanted salvaged were very clear.
So, I'm going to... Okay, so you said you had to burn these. Whoops. How do you throw a fucking... Dude, am I losing my mind? Okay. That didn't work the first time. I was like, how the hell do you throw these things? Wow, you know what's insane, PLC? I had no idea you could burn posters until you said it just now. I've been playing this game since it released, and I had no idea you could do that. So, thank you for the information.
Keep your eyes peeled for equipment. Alright, I'll take a look. Good to see you.
Alright, I'm gonna go grab the ammo, and then we'll go and do the next mission. You got mercury poisoning, that's your problem. I'm sorry. You got nothing to sell.
They're dead because of royal army.
Keep an eye out for important stuff. How will I know when I find it?
Ajay, so good to see you.
Alright, so we got all that cleared out. All I got left to do is his, and then... That's it. Thank you so much for the subscription, PLC. It is very much appreciated. Welcome to the Infinite Sky community. Alright, where is this Golden Path mission? I don't even see it showing up. Whatever, doesn't matter, we'll just do this one. I already did this, I literally just did that. Alright. Can't see what. What did I miss?
You were in the prison and you escaped.
Yeah, dude, I literally can't see it. I see the Longinus one, but I don't see the Golden Path symbol anywhere. Is there a way to... Dude, am I just blind? Like, are you guys messing with me right now, or what? Yeah, you guys have got to be messing with me. I don't see it. What's this hidden thing? Yeah, you guys have got to be messing with me. I don't see it anywhere. Oh my god. Yeah, okay. Okay. That never happened. I legit thought you guys were like messing with me for a second. I could not see that at all. All right. Go do this one and then we'll do the Golden Path one. So, okay, hold on, I won't talk during the cutscene.
And the Lord said, who shall I send? And I said, I am here. Send me. I come from a land of death and misery. And I stood with the devil for so long.
Go drunk, sir. You're home.
This one wanted travel documents to take his family someplace safe. And this one wanted malaria medicine for his sick child, and he tried to kill me for it. I cannot blame him.
It's the last mission with Longinus? Yeah. Very well could be. I wouldn't remember.
There is still work to do. We are not finished. You know what you must do. And I know what I must do. Ephesians 5:18. Do not get drunk with wine, for this is debauchery. But be filled with the Spirit.
That was a cool mission you just gave me, dude. Alright. I'm assuming this is going to be like the same thing. Holy shit. There's one right here. Oh. Where's the other one? Is it in his tent? Top of his tent, maybe? I have no idea. Alright, let's go do this one. So, after this mission is done, guys, I'm gonna be taking a cigarette break. So it'll be like 5 minutes. We're just gonna go have a smoke quick, and then I'll be back. We'll get the rest of this game done, hopefully. Is that thing seriously? Yeah, it sure is. That was fun. Alright. I'm gonna have to keep an eye out for the, here at Fashion Week missions, just so I can get the rest of that shit crafted. Where are they approaching from? Oh. Alright, well, if he takes off, I don't know how I'm gonna be able to follow him. How? I got no vehicle. There's literally no vehicle around right now. How am I supposed to tail him? Where's the helicopter? Okay, maybe I am blind. If there's a helicopter near me, I definitely didn't see it. Oh, okay, so it gives me one now. Would have been nice, you know, beforehand. Yeah, the last one, the last Longinus mission I did with the helicopter. But that actually, like, spawned right near me. I don't know what it was really expecting me to do here, because there's literally no vehicles around except for when I just restarted just now, back to checkpoint. It just gave me a vehicle. Maybe it expected me to drive up here. That's probably what it was. It's possible. I'm not sure, dude. There could have definitely been one there, and I just didn't see it. Oh god, I can't even get detected by these guys. How are you not dead? Oh, he is dead. I love this sniper rifle so much. Yeah, drinking does too, man. Oh god, I keep forgetting that there's people down here. Fuck. Where's the diamond? Oh, here. There we go. Holy shit, there are a lot of people out there right now. How did that miss? Fucking cocks, quit fucking hit me! How am I missing those shots, dude? Oh my god. There we go. Man, it's insane, this LMG, like, literally has no recoil. Alright, we're good. Let's get the fuck out of here. This must be the last mission because I don't recall any other missions telling me to return the diamonds to Longinus. So I think you're right, PLC. Wow. Can't even hit people with a goddamn cannon. That guy I got. Oh god. Oh shit, I did the wrong fucking... Okay, that works too. I actually didn't want to do that. I wanted to auto-drive, but I hit the wrong button because, again, I think I'm playing Far Cry fucking 5. Okay, we're good. Oh, okay, that's why that showed up on the map, because it was actually in his tent. Yeah, this is definitely the last mission with him.
AJ, so good to see you.
You going somewhere?
It is finished. My work here is done, and now the Lord is calling me elsewhere.
Where to?
South America, I think. Perhaps Cuba. Huh. There are still many sins for me to atone for. Thank you, AJ. Thank you for showing me that there are still true believers willing to do righteous work. It is a debt that will not be forgotten. I have left you something as a token of my gratitude. Mark 16, verse 15. And he said unto them, go forth into the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation. Go forth now, AJ. And reach your own summons.
All right. Powerful LK1018. He just left it right here, actually. What do I got in my weapon wheel? Too bad I couldn't use it as a sidearm. Does this lock onto stuff, or? I don't know. I've never used this before. I'll just keep it for now. I like the rocket launcher, or the grenade launcher, though, dude, because when you're driving around, you can just blow people up. But I'll definitely hold on to this. I already got a silence weapon, so I'll see how this works. What the fuck? It went around it. Did. Alright. So, if you guys don't mind, I'm gonna be 5 minutes. I'm just gonna go for a quick smoke here, and then I'll be back. So, I don't know how much of this game is left. Hopefully just like a couple more hours or something. See you guys soon. guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. I hate making people wait. I have to go grab a drink. Welcome back, dude. You got back just as I did. Let's try not to make you guys wait too long. I could smoke in my room, but I don't like smoking in my house very much, so... Alright. It's been 7 minutes? Oh, okay. It probably has been. I'm actually surprised it wasn't longer. Took me a moment to find it again. I couldn't even see it.
I'm so happy to see you.
Oh, well, I'm not very happy to see you, lady. All right. Do all this crap real quick. I'll go and do the golden path. Is there a vehicle nearby? I don't see one. I guess we're just walking until I run into one. If you attack me, I swear to God, dude. Yeah, you totally. Oh, do you guys need repairs? Check this out. This is great.
Let me out. There was something I needed to tell you.
Thanks, dude.
The artillery fire last week scared my goats.
See you later. Shit, I almost went off the bridge right there. Oh, I'm gonna beat it today, man. No matter what. I don't care how long it takes me. I wanna get it out of the way. Resident Evil 4. Yeah, dude. I might actually do that game, but not live stream it. I might just do it in video segments. It's better to die in the service of the king's will for to die in the service of another is fraught with shame. Dude, I think I literally fucked my ankle up here. I've been limping all day, and I don't know what the hell I did. I think I slipped on the ice or something. It really fucking hurts, and it's really starting to piss me off. This is the last Golden Path mission?
Hi.
Or should I call you Turumatara?
Barra is good. For now.
What's wrong?
Whoever captures Jalandu Temple will lead the Golden Path. The future of Kirat is at stake, and I'm caught between Amita and Sabal. You've seen them fight. You know how they are. Amita wants to destroy the temple. She says that this will free the women of Kirat and break us away from outdated traditions like the Turumatara.
I thought Turumatara was a good thing.
Sabal thinks it is. If he captures the temple, he'll complete the ceremony and make me Tarumatala. He says that embracing our traditions is what will make us stronger.
And what do you want to do?
I want a free Kirat. But I can't choose on my own. Amit and Sabal will never agree, so this leaves you, RJ. You've made a difference here. The Golden Path will listen to you.
No, it's your choice, kid. You make the choice.
You have to understand that whoever you back at Jalandu will be
the
unquestioned leader of the Golden Path. And once Pagan is defeated, they will control Kirat as well.
I think I did too. I don't remember. What? She kills Bajra? You're joking, dude. Really? I don't remember that. I think I chose Sabal. Because I'm pretty sure I killed Amita the last time. So I didn't actually see how, how it ended the other way. But I guess we can listen to both of their prospects here.
Sabal. I hear Amita's ready to move on Jalandu.
That ignorant bitch! It's bad enough having Pagan destroying everything. Now she wants to do his job for him? I'm done with her. I can't tell you what Jalandu means to Kirat. What it means to Mohan. He's proud of you, you know? We're taking the temple. We're cleansing Bhadra. We're uniting the people under the light of Kira.
Okay, I'll go hear what she has to say, but I'll most likely choose him, given that's the, that's the more popular decision. Maybe I can just burn Amita with this blowtorch right now.
Audra told me about your plan to take down Jalandu.
This isn't just about destroying the temple. This is about sending a message to everyone. It's a new day for Kirat. We're no longer shackled to the past. Without the Tarumatara, we will expose Sabal for what he really is. A simple-minded fool, squatting on ruins. We'll take everything valuable so we can melt it down and sell it. But the temple itself... I want you to crush it into dust.
Yeah, she's kinda... She's pretty evil, for sure. And I'm pretty sure I chose her for that one too on this Let's Play PLC. Felix was telling me if you choose Amita, then Kirat kind of turns into a drug territory or something like that. And if you choose Sabal, it becomes militarized or something like that. I might be saying that wrong, but it was something along those lines. But yeah, we'll do this one. Oh, I just gotta go across the water here. Why wouldn't it let me run? Oh wow, that was a weird glitch. Okay. What? There's hovercrafts in this game? I didn't even know that. Dude, is my game just straight up glitching right now or what? won't even let me get in that. And then all of a sudden... Oh, hold on. There we go. I had the repair tool equipped, that's why. Dude, I had no idea there's fucking hovercrafts in this game.
Archie, it's the Val. Yuma and Pagan have been robbing Kira for years and hoarding our relics at Jalendo. I don't want the army taking anything that belongs to our people, so take care of their boats before you attack. Make sure none of them can escape. They've also wired the temple with explosives. Disable them. If you're detected, they'll start the timer.
So I gotta do this stealthily. Shit. Okay, well, I'm sorry guys, I tried to do that stealthily. I don't know how that happened. I might have to do it all over again. Shit. What I really should have done is gotten, jump out the- oh my god. Alright, let's try that again, except not fuck up. Wow, dude. Welcome back, Grayson. How you doing, man? I can't believe I fucked that up. Jesus, man. Let's try tagging people. Maybe that'll help.
Come on, come on.
People on the boats are going to be a problem. Dude, this music low-key sounds like Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. Where's this alarm? It literally says it's right here. This alarm, it says it's right here.
I'm going to find you if it takes all day.
Underground? Oh, okay. I don't know how to get under there. Oh, right. Oh, no, maybe not. Oh, here. Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, this is going a lot smoother than the first time, that's for sure. Sorry if I'm being quiet, guys. I'm trying to focus on not fucking up here. Alright, so there's one other bomb up there that I gotta grab. I don't know if I have to get up the same way I came down. He just saw me.
No one will ever find your body!
Might have been the last guy.
Saval, I've defused all the bombs. Saval, it's done.
Good work, but I've got some bad news for you. My spotters tell me that enemy reinforcements are heading towards your position. They mean to take back the temple. Get ready for another fight.
Soldiers coming in from the west.
Yeah, there is. Man, trying to aim this thing properly is... There we go. I was about to get ugly. Says there's two guys down here, but hold on. I think these guys are like glitched. You're joking, dude! Get up! Come on. Man, if I would have failed that because of that, I would not have been happy at all. Again? Oh god. Come on, come on. Get to the turret, get to the turret, get to the turret. Oh my god. I should have picked up some of those fucking... How did I... Uh-huh. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! God, dude. Sucks you can't cancel the fucking healing animations. Jump. I know that was overkill, but oh well. It works. Yeah, you wanna snipe me, I'll snipe you. Wow, dude.
Jalendu is safe, Sabal.
Praise Kira. I thought Amita was going to get there first. Can you believe she was going to stop Badra from fulfilling her destiny? She can't stand between the gods and their people. This arrogance will be her downfall.
Fucking wingsuit, dude. I have sprint bound to the same key as the wingsuit, so sometimes that just kind of fucks me up. Oh my god. Oh, Yogi and Reggie again. Might as well do their mission while we're here.
We will see you ordained, I swear it. You will become Darun Madala. God be praised, we're almost free now.
Brother?
You asked to see me. I just wanted to thank you. This moment, right here, this is your doing. I promise you, I won't forget the son of Mohan when this is finally over. Your father will be proud. Now listen. The Golden Path needs one voice in a meeting. She's out of control. Look around you. This is what Kirat needs. Stability, tradition, honor. She keeps second-guessing every decision I make.
Artillery!
Ajay, they're shelling Utkash. Go! Go!
Where the fuck is this place that I gotta get to? Is there a way I can get to it from the water? No, not really. Go, go, go. Am I going the right way here? Yeah, I am, okay. Yeah, exactly, dude. That's kind of fucked up. I didn't even know that happened. That Amita did that. Dude, I am so happy about this hovercraft right now, I'm not even gonna lie.
Okay, until then.
Everything is burning! Run! Fire! Fire!
I can think of a thousand.
Everything is burning!
Love the gods.
Help us! Pagan soldiers are coming! They're going to kill us all!
I'll keep you safe. Just stay inside and don't go anywhere.
RJ, always a pleasure to see you.
Oh, this is the first place they attacked when we started the game, isn't it? Yeah, it totally is.
They're moving in from the east!
Hold on. Shit, I don't remember how to use...
Oh.
I gotta change that key binding, dude. I gotta really change that fucking key binding, because that keeps fucking me over. Holy shit. All right. What the fuck? How was I supposed to get the fuck in there? Under the house, okay. I'll keep that in mind. I kind of figured it was that, but I couldn't figure out how to get there. I couldn't see any openings or anything. Come on, come on! God damn it! Okay. I see. Hopefully it'll just kill the heavies. What? What? Fucking what? Dude?
Help you defend Utash.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? I was in the right spot, right? Like, you can't tell me that wasn't where I was supposed to go. Because that is exactly where the marker was. Okay, I swear to God, dude. I'll be ready. Guess that's gonna be where I'm gonna go from now on, because it seems every other place I've gone just doesn't fucking work, so. This is east, yeah.
They're attacking from the east!
I'm not even gonna bother putting mines down, that's just. Fuck it, maybe I will. Looks like there's more people on this side.
Oh,
Seriously, dude. Pretty epic battle sequence, I like it, but man, that was just really unfortunate that it took me like 5 times in order to actually be able to get away from that artillery.
The second artillery site is down. Just one more to go. We can't get to them before they start shedding Utkash again. Prepare yourself.
Alright, let's do this mine thing again. Can't believe no one hit that one there. Man, they give you such a, like...
They're attacking from the west!
Oh, they're coming from the west this time. Of course they would. They would come from the west, wouldn't they? Wait, this... N-E... This way, yeah. Alright, PLC, I don't know how much of the game is left, but, God! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. That was dumb! Come on, heal, 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 heal. Come on, mines, do something. Okay, I don't like being over here. Oh god. Yeah, they're not even going in the direction that I put the mines. How did I get... I didn't even know I had a healing syringe on me. Okay, gotcha, gotcha. See ya, bitch. Another one. Perfect. Shit, I need more ammo. Is there any left here? No. There's gotta be more ammo crates around. Man, there better be ammo crates.
You have artillery rounds incoming. Take cover.
$2.50 in England. Ah, okay, gotcha, gotcha. Yeah, it's pretty late, man. Did we win? Are we okay now?
That's it. We've destroyed the last artillery piece. You're in the clear.
Awesome.
Utkarsh is secure. What's left of it?
Bandra is safe, and that's all that matters. As long as she's alive, the people will still have hope, brother. I need to show everyone that this sacrifice wasn't in vain.
Cool. Can't say it exactly went smoothly, but... we completed it. Alright, how many skill points? I gotta have a fair amount by now. I don't really... get this one. Too bad this game didn't have a new game plus. That'd be kind of neat. Two karma rewards. This one is... I thought that's what this one did. Is this for... This must be for different syringes? I have no idea. Oh. Focus syringe, survival syringe, and hunting syringe. Okay, I see. I get it now. Alright, we'll talk to you later, PLC. Thank you so much for joining in today. Hopefully I will see you again in the future. Alright, I'm gonna grab some ammo here because I desperately need that. Yes, I am Grayson. I actually pre-ordered it, so when it comes out, I think on the 15th, I'll be ready. Why is there still red coming from this? Okay. Oh, here it is. Okay, yeah, we'll just go and do that. Yeah, dude, it's coming up quick. Looking forward to it.
This is what they...
Fuck, I did that already.
Do, but we have some warning with this one. They must be stopped.
I need your vehicle. Stop. Ow. Get out.
There's barely any gas left.
Oh, that's okay. Sure I'll be fine. Lady. I can't sleep. Alright, dude. No worries, man.
What do you think you're doing? This isn't your ride.
I've got one last job before we wrap things up.
Amita needs to go. It's the will of Kira. It's the only way to spare Kira from more bloodshed. Just another pagan. Do what needs to be done, brother.
Oh, it's reap what you sow. Kill Amita. Let's go kill Amita. Man, this whole country is just right fucked in the head. Not even gonna lie. Love how it's got that sad, sentimental music. It's like, nah, man, I don't care. Nita's gonna die. It's all good. Oh! If you follow me, I swear to God.
Okay, that's right.
Dude, this grenade launcher is my lifeline. Not gonna lie. Actually, I want to show you guys something I'm pretty sure I showed you guys this, like, way early on when I was streaming this game, but, I'll show it to you again. It's actually one of the most badass weapons in this game, and I love it. Oh god, these guys are after me now. There goes all my karma level. How did she know I was gonna come and kill her? What if I was just coming up here to talk? Or have coffee or something? Maybe that's what I was trying to do, but then these guys just ambushed me for no reason.
You. He sent you to kill me. And you would come to this with you?
Who else pulls the trigger around here?
Good point. Sabal hides behind his blind faith in tradition, and you just... you follow along like one of his subjects? I actually believed you when you said all you wanted to do was honor your mother's dying wish. Go on, son of Mohan, savior of Kirat. Follow your orders, pull the trigger. I'm sure it's the will of Kirat.
Smart people be like, Golden Path and Mita Sabal sucks. Yeah. Do that right away. I'm assuming that's it up here. Alright, dude. Like I said before, thanks for joining in, and hopefully we'll see you again soon.
Come back to help me. I just knew it.
No, I didn't. I'm sorry. Oh, wait. Let me do this. Yeah, we'll talk to you later, dude. Okay. Why am I being an idiot? Where's the road? Right there. Everyone give a round of applause for that one.
I knew you would come back to help me. I just knew it.
What is dead man doesn't need his thought. I want to see Pagan one more time. Are you going to buy any other upcoming games? Halo Infinite for sure, but that's all I'm like really excited about at this point in time. Why does the audio glitch out like that sometimes? It's so weird. See guys, this is a weird audio glitch. It just does this sometimes, and I don't know if it's gonna fix itself or what.
like that.
Sending out a call for help.
Oh, fuck off.
We have invaded our outpost. The situation is critical. Please respond.
Come on, you guys.
I'm just getting the, oh my god, it even makes that disappear. Fine, I'll do it. Just want to get the game done here. That guy go. Shit, I thought that was a grenade. Oh god, I might die. See these people over here. Oh shit! Well, that might kill me. Everybody? Alright, cool. Let's go and do what we're trying to do now. Don't shoot the helicopter when Pagan goes away, it will crush. Okay. Gotcha. Yeah, the first time I played this, I don't think I did that. I think I just let him go. Alright, let's go and do this right now.
I would never search a rebel comrade's work
unless it was for ammo.
Fortress.
Oh.
It won't be easy. I heard about Amitha. Whatever you're feeling, just know that Sabal only wants what's best for Kirat.
Okay, I kind of remember this. I remember going to his fortress, I think. I just thought for some reason that was, something we had to do later on, but I guess not. Wait a minute, why is it showing his fortress as right there? Oh. I see. He lurks sometimes. He could be watching right now. Hey, Mike. What's up, dude? Yeah, I know it. Okay, that just happened.
Incoming. Go, go, go.
Listen to this music. That's hilarious. It's like the Benny June song. These guys up here have RPGs. What are these guys doing? Oh my god, it's like shooting fish in a barrel right there. That was great. Sucks, I might have needed that ammo. Oh god. Oh, it's one of these bricks. I might have to blow this up. Watch out. Check it out! What's up? See ya. Heck are these guys at? They must be on the other side of that wall. Oh, I see how this works. Alright, well, where's that zone that I was at that I was capturing? Oh, here we go. Well, I'm dead. Why did it switch to the fucking RPG? Are you kidding me? Oh shit. So I'm gonna assume that in this area they just keep infinitely spawning until the area is captured. Fucking wingsuit's gonna be the death of me, man, I swear to God. Shooting fish in a barrel sometimes, it's great. I may die from this. 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 Alright, I think that's seems pretty secure to me. Oh god, I'm almost out of ammo for that. Again, really? So they're just gonna keep on making us fight people. I need ammo really bad. There needs to be an ammo crate somewhere. Well, actually, you know what? No, I'll just use this. Man, this gun overheats fast. Holy shit, that took forever. That was crazy. Oh, I gotta destroy it. What, with a pickaxe? Oh, hold on.
For the palace.
The royal guard is counterattacking. We can't support you.
I'm going in.
Kira be with you, brother.
Whoops. Oh, palace is way up here. Alright, cool. Yeah, we're kind of going into uncharted territory here. This. It must have been part of a statue or something at some point. Started.
Come in. I apologize for the austerity I sent to help home. Chances are you shot them on your way in. Now, before we begin, to whom am I speaking? The son who returned to scatter his mother's ashes, or the lunatic who has murdered his way to the top of my mountain? If I was speaking to the first guy, then I would say, sit down. Let's be civilized. Enjoy some food. But we tried that before, didn't we? At our first meeting? You sat right here. Paul was off applying voltage to the nipples of your rude little plus one. I stood just like this, and what were my exact words? Stay here, enjoy the crab rangoon, don't move, I'll be right back. Now, if you had just listened, just waited for me, then we would have come back here straight away, together, and scattered your mother's ashes. So then you must be the second guy. Didn't listen. Decided instead to join the other monkeys and start throwing his shit around. But I'll tell you what. I call a do-over. I say you have two choices. One, you could shoot me, boring, or you could sit down. Enjoy some food.
You and I will go scatter your mother's ashes together.
I'm not shooting them. It's crazy that after everything AJ has done, he's still...
Who did you kill?
He's still okay with...
Sabal? Doesn't really matter.
Spreading his ashes.
I already know.
His mother's ashes.
You say it.
Fuck you.
Goodness, boy, you didn't even blink. Well... You do realize that... You're just giving away your country, right? It's yours. It's always been yours. Kirat is yours. I pulled you off the bus in the first place to pass it on to you. I suppose you could take it back. You're halfway there. One down, one to go. Not that I want to put ideas in your head. At least now we know you have a taste for doing what it takes. Well, no more putting it off, I suppose. Well, come on. And don't forget your mother.
He's just like carrying that around with him the whole time.
You do realize that urn represents all that's left of the old RJ. The pre-Kirat RJ. Once you spread those ashes, all the ties you have to that previous life are gone. And then what happens?
Well, I suppose you could do what I did after Mohan killed Lakshmana.
Yes, your father killed your half-sister, and then your mother killed him in return. I simply continued where she left off. I killed so many people for them. But then I realized I was only using Lakshmana's death as an excuse to do whatever I wanted to do. Just as you use those ashes as an excuse to do whatever you want to do. Damn if it isn't fun. Well, you finally made it. You know, the one and only time I walked into this place, I came in a sane man and came out. Like this. You will come out a king. Go on, then. Do what you came here to do.
Why would Pagan Min be angry on his son? Same reason any father would be. Copyright strike.
Just kidding.
Should I stay or should I go?
Alright guys, that's it for Far Cry 4. That is officially the end of this series. Oh really? I was contemplating on doing it. I pulled out the RPG and then right as I pulled the RPG out, then the game ended, so. Thank you guys so much for joining in though. But next, I'm thinking it'll be Max Payne. But until I buy Max Payne, I guess I'll just be doing, like, fucking PUBG and whatever. Because I don't really have money for it yet. But we'll see how it goes. I just want to get this game done, so that way I'm kind of got another game not hanging on my shoulders that's not finished. So. Alright, we'll talk to you later, PLC. Thanks for joining in, man. Thanks for the like, thanks for the subscription. It's very much appreciated. Alright, I'm gonna go out for a smoke. I'm just gonna let the credits roll for a bit and then I'll end the stream. So, hopefully, I will see you guys soon. Have a good one. Come on and let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. So you gotta let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble.
Driving the taxi.
ਪਰਦੇਸੀ ਨੂੰ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਨਿੱਤ ਦਾ ਰੋਣਾ ਪੈ ਜਾਊਗਾ ਨਾ ਦੇ ਦਿਲ ਪਰਦੇਸੀ ਨੂੰ ਤੈਨੂੰ ਨਿੱਤ ਦਾ ਰੋਣਾ ਪੈ ਜਾਊਗਾ ਨਾਲ ਰੰਜੇਠੇ ਜੋਗੀ